This award is not just for me. It's for all of us. So, straight up from the...
Oh, not now.
Congratulations, Rey. Jefe, you finally made it into the WWE Hall of Fame. And you actually deserve it. You know, you put your entire life into this business. And I hope it was worth it. Because you earned that honor at the expense of me. I see you for what you really are, and that's a sad, ugly excuse for a father. No. Excuse for a man.
Take that back.
Hey, but you know what? I'm gonna let you enjoy your Hall of Fame weekend in LA. But I'm gonna make it a little bit better because I challenge you to a match at WrestleMania.
I don't know how many times I have to tell you, I'm not gonna fight my own son. Whether you believe it or not, I still love you, son, and I always will. There will be no match at WrestleMania.
That's your guys' Hall of Famer? Huh? That's your guy? Huh? You're just gonna walk away now? Huh, Mr. Hall of Fame? Yeah, that's right. Do what you do. The only thing you know how. You ran away from Raw, you ran away from your entire family, and you ran away from me. Yeah, go ahead, keep going. Because the only thing you actually taught me is what not to be.
Change it up.